welcome back to the Blind LP of Valkyria Chronicles. So, in between last episode and this episode, I went to headquarters, got a new order retreat, so now I can just have someone retreat from the battlefield from anywhere. I don't have to send them to the, like, a camp to have them retreat. So if they're really close to death and I don't want them to die, I can just order them to retreat. Or, I wish I had this earlier. I wish it was one of the earlier ones I got, because it would have allowed for me to, like, send snipers out to just random places, do what they do, order them to retreat remotely, and then redeploy them at a camp further in the level. But that's what I got there. I upgraded some of the, went to the R&D, upgrade some of that. I didn't go and get the whatever from Queenie. So that's that. Let's start this. Let's start the Bridge to Hope.
Sir, we're almost to the Great Vassal Bridge.
Hey, I've been here before.
Good. Once we cross that, Rangrease is just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
The enemy is deployed, blocking the bridge!
Those tanks are... That's Jaeger's battalion. Just our luck, it's him.
Nice of you to join us, my militia friends. Nothing personal, but the road ends here. My country, Firald, needs Maximilian's support to regain its independence, you see. If it means getting Firald back, I don't mind playing the man's guard dog.
General Jaeger! The Gallians are attacking, sir!
Let them attack. We'll show them what the tank brigade's made of.
Speaking of tanks, I did change Zaka's loadout, so now he also has, like, the heavy cannon to take out tanks. Because I figured I wasn't really using his machine gun as much, and might as well just have a highly mobile tank killer. And I'm guessing because this one looks highly, it looks almost exactly the same as the map from before, I'm probably going to be using Oscar with his tank killer. This one's probably going to be decently sniper-ish. Forgot to say that. So I'm going to be able to kill tanks a little bit better now.
Lieutenant Faldio Lanzet? Get in.
At least I get a roof over my head. I feel bad for the men on the front lines.
I don't get it. How did two squad leaders wind up in a fight? Thought you were friends.
No friend could do what I did to him. Now this is supposed to be solitary. Leave me alone, would you?
Just don't do anything stupid for the next 10 days.
No, maybe because he doesn't want to make sacrifices while you're fine sacrificing.
I figured we'd be friends as old men. I still wish that were possible.
Hey, maybe you shouldn't shoot the dude he likes. Your girl.
I can't deny the feeling that Gallia needs power to survive either. I hope we get the chance to talk this out. To talk about the Gallia we want as old men.
Okay, so I'm gonna save again, just a quick one, so that's all done. So, breaching Jaeger's blockade. This one probably won't be that bad of a map, of course.
Here is
might
a brief
also
on
be
the task
terrible.
At hand.
Okay. So, Empire's waiting for us on this side of the bridge with an ironclad defensive formation. General Rady Jaeger is in command. He's lived through more battles under the Empire standard than I can count. That said, he'll need to stand aside this time. We've got to get past that blockade if we hope to take back Rangrease. Engage them and break through. That's the only way we can secure a path back to the capital in time. Your objective is to defeat Jaeger. He's one of the Empire's most renowned tank commanders. Expect tank strategies of a caliber you've not yet seen. As to what, I'm afraid I've got no specifics to offer you. Find a window out there and break it. Okay. So, I see a lot of, like... I still see a lot of the roofs, so, and I start near one, which is good. So this one has, I don't know who that is. Is that Welkin or Zaka? I believe, I'm gonna start with Alicia back here, and I'm gonna put Oscar there because there's the roof right there, I believe. There's a tank here, no tanks there. So here, I'm gonna take, I guess, Rosie. I'll take Marina to take out some people. And then on the bottom, there's probably gonna be a tank or two down here. So I'm gonna take Largo. Ooh, I need Carl. So Carl's probably gonna shoot up there. And then I'll put Claudia down here. And I'll have Ted there. Let's see how it goes. I'm hoping it goes as much as I want to.
I'm confident victory is within reach.
Victory is definitely going to be reached.
Our target is Jaeger's tank. Stay sharp, Sevens. Squad 7, move out.
See, I'm hoping I'm going to be able to like snipe it or something with Oscar.
Rule 1 of hunting is to conserve your energy while driving the prey into a corner. Enjoy wasting your strength struggling in vain against my unassailable tank.
From the look of those defenses, they really don't want us crossing that bridge.
Yeah, they've set up a whole bunch of camps. Plus, Jaeger's commanding them. This one's not gonna be easy, Sevens.
Okay. So, what do they have here? So, down the bottom, they have a camp over here. They got heavy AT cannons that presumably... Okay, heavy tank. And they got him over here, Lupus Armor. Along with another heavy tank. So they don't have a super lot of
entering combat.
Those things. But I'm gonna push forward. There's the ladder.
Just stay calm and get it done.
It's a trooper elite. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to snipe that thing's weak point. Yeah, so I'm past the days of sniping the enemy's weak point with a tank. So I should just do damage while I can.
Fire!
Oh, that, I shot the heavy tank gun, not even the tank itself. Okay. So now let's have Oscar out and around, climb up the tank. I believe there should be any enemies here.
I see an enemy!
Need to move a little, that's the thing.
Them again?
So might as well take out the heavy AT cannon while I can.
Because
that thing won't be good for me.
Yes!
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Where are the other heavy AT cannons?
We don't have time for this. Break through!
Put him down for right now. Fucking phones. And we're back. I hate phones. They are very annoying. Okay. So that's that. Heavy AT cannon right there, but... Oh, and it's... Okay. Okay, and there's a clear line of sight, apparently.
I'll do my best. Enemy spotted!
Okay. Take you out. Because under no circumstance do I want the heavy AT can to be able to fire at anyone. Okay. And we got Ty the Immortal. Scout Elite. Okay. So. Gonna send Carl up.
I'll do my best.
To make sure he's at least with the tank. In there, because no damage was taken. I'm gonna send Alicia around out back of these guys over here, because she's gonna be the one in charge of capturing this fort. So, what I'm really worried about is, like, the tanks. Like, this one right here. I'm worried about all this stuff. So I know there's an engineer behind this tank. Or at least I think there is. So I'm gonna use Alicia to pop out. For some reason. Kill that guy in a couple shots. And they lose a turn, which is good. My peakiness.
Enemy sighted.
Okay, so they don't have a dude there.
Here come the enemy's tank.
So I'm gonna end my turn here. And then
I'm
gonna move her again. So can I take you out from here? Yes I can.
Don't even think of dodging. Please hit.
Don't make them provoke.
Okay.
Just keep up this pace.
Capture this.
Enemy camp successfully occupied.
Good. That should preclude further backup and repairs to Jaeger's tank in this area. Keep it up and take out the other camps. This gives us
I do need to remember that. I'm not trying to take out tanks. I am trying to take out Jaeger's tank. That is the one win condition. But taking out the tanks makes it easier. Yeah, so Alicia only needs one turn to take out heavy tanks, which is fucking phenomenal. And now she is in the camp, which means she gets a boost in defense and whatnot. And I can't see there. That's a clear line to that shock trooper, but he's probably crouching. So I'm gonna use Ted as a scout
from a mile away.
To go get some info on
now we take it out.
Number of people.
Imperial unit.
Oh, hello. Holy shit.
Thank you.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
So,
maintain your lines.
I'm gonna do is I'm going to end here and hope that Ted doesn't get taken out. Like, I'm hoping those guys won't move out of the camp. Like, I should have expected someone there, too.
Come in, all units.
I'll use a fade. do need to remember I also have orders. Oh, this isn't good. Okay. So luckily, those guys can't move all that far. Oh, he's going the long way around. Because the loop was wrecked. It's fine. What? Okay, so they also have smoke. They smoked that. Okay. I'm gonna be able to take out some people with, I guess there's a tank down there as well. And another sniper is... No, don't take it, Cloudy. Oh my god, one health? Holy shit. Okay. Well, that sniper needs to die.
Lieutenant, it appears the enemy camps have facilities to repair Jaeger's tank. Until you take the camps, you won't be making any headway against that armor. It also seems they've requested backup troops. Either way, those camps are bad news.
Understood, Captain.
Holy crap. Fucking Claudia almost died. Okay. So, first things first, I'm gonna use goddamn Marina to annihilate this sniper. Really? I fucking hate that shit.
Them again?
I'm gonna crouch. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save here. Because I don't want any of that crouching bullshit to happen more. I always forget that that's a mechanic in the game. I hate it when it doesn't work for me.
Way ahead of you.
Okay, need to move the Shamrock now. Okay, so Ted is right there. And they have a shock trooper coming down over here. So I'm gonna need to move him. I want to come up here.
Enemy unit spotted!
Okay, so we got a sniper right there. Die.
Don't even think of dodging. Her one last time, depending on. Okay, that doesn't work. Really, you're having trouble. Why can't you just lock onto him? Stupid. Yeah, because that sniper needs to die. Actually too dangerous to let live. And what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to have her hide right here. Out of all danger possible. And I'll
Because this tank is literally just like looking right here. I'm not going to be able to assault it.
I'll do my best.
Need to use Carl to heal the tank.
Thank you.
Wait to see what they'll do.
I'm actually going to put Carl crouching. In case any sniper just gets a shot at him in some way. Okay.
I'll knock him dead.
Okay. And I need to pull.
I can see your punchline from a mile away.
Need to pull him back because that tank is probably going to do a lot.
If we don't hurry, Rand Greaves. Just hurry. Your chief target is there.
I'm gonna heal him here. Because it's going to be Ted's job to assault this camp. Okay.
Here we go.
I'm going to turn. Reinforcements. Oh, okay, so they got a Lancer. Damn it!
Everyone's a critic.
Fucking Lancers are so accurate when they're attacking me. Like, where's my accuracy when I need to hit with them? It says Oscar is in direct line of sight, but I'm not.
Might
as well try.
I see an enemy. Stupid Imperials.
Okay, so it did some damage. You can't see them, you can't target them, you can still hit them. Okay. That guy's almost dead. I was hoping he would also destroy the cover, but nope. Don't want to do that. Don't want to give Brian any amount of solace. Okay. So, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to help, essentially, to siege this one camp. Okay, so that's a scout. That's a trooper. You're a trooper. But you're almost dead. Right? Really? You don't? So, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to blow you up. You have more defense.
Enemy sighted.
Other. Oh yeah, that thing just has a defense plate on its butt. Okay. So now I'm gonna take Alicia.
Enemy unit spotted.
Gonna just run across that field. Going through a tank, for some reason, they get really stupid. I can just count their shots and let them fire their entire load and then just come out, shoot them so I don't get any damage whatsoever from them.
Sir, we've taken the second of the enemy camps. Great. That's more backup units and repairs to Jaeger's tank that we've stopped. That leaves two more still to go. Let's keep it up, Sevens!
Camp occupation confirmed. Let's keep it up.
I'm just going to put her here, out of harm's way. Now, the last thing. So Ted's there. I need to recover him. But I don't know who to recover him with. Thinking I'm gonna get him with Rosie.
Let's do this thing.
Because I can stand.
Be careful, enemy back. Medic!
Yeah. Okay. Now the big tank is right there. So I'm gonna do.
Here I come!
That, then pull forward a little bit. Gonna pull back over here. Because she has some resistance to explosion. Because she's using blast armor, I believe. Because, and she can just take more hits in general. Okay, and those reinforcements were canceled. As he's moving, the blue thing comes out. Okay. Oh, come on, Rosie, fire. Damn it. Shit. Okay. Can you... Okay. And he knocked you back far enough so you can't even return fire. I was really hoping... And this guy's probably going to hit as well, because the accuracy upped. And that actually really sucks, because now I've lost a turn. fuck. This fucking trooper.
Minor damage sustained.
Okay. I don't like how their tanks only use one turn. Like, how come my tanks take two? I'm not finding this fair. Okay. So. Okay. First things first, I need to take care of that shock trooper. Because he is going to attack Carl as he moves up. Just get rid of him.
Sweet dreams.
Just gonna stay crouched. This tank hasn't even been shot yet. So now, move Carl up.
Do my best.
Like to be able to send someone down to kill the two lancers that are coming through here, but
yeah.
I'm gonna move Alicia. God damn it. Well,
hit them before they can call for backup.
Enemy sighted.
I'm gonna take out these two lancers. Because they're just a pain to deal with. So that one's almost dead. This one is holy. So I'm hoping that if I fire in between the two of them, I'll be able to hit this one and hit this one. Doing it. Damn it. Okay. But was very close to killing that second one, which is the important part. Because I need to kill that second tank. Or second lancer. So, can I call in any people that might be helpful? Might actually be useful to get a couple scouts up here. Because this is a nice central area. And
my turn, okay?
And I'll be able to assault some camps from it. Yeah, I'm just gonna take this guy out there.
Man down, everybody be careful.
And I definitely can't move forward. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put her right back here, where she's more relatively safe. Okay. Yeah, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull Largo out.
Spotted an enemy.
Let's do some damage to it. Because he's here, so might as well, right? And
leave it
the Shamrock can move for a little bit. Anti-armor. And then move back.
Claiming their camps will facilitate our victory.
Because the Lancers aren't going to be able to move forward far enough. But I want to make sure that nothing happens, so I'll put that there. Okay, it's actually poor that they got a scout there. But I'm going to get some scouts. God, I'm just questing so many reinforcements. I was hoping it was the other camp. Are they gonna come and take this camp? No, they're gonna be dumb. Because they could take it back. Okay, so now there's a Lancer down that alleyway. And this one's a scout. I love it when they're stupid. Okay, so this tank.
Damage minimal!
Okay. That's what I expected. And so I needed. So. Okay. So I got some units now. But I do desperately need to heal.
I'll do my best.
So.
That won't slow me down.
Okay, I don't have. Am I getting status negatives?
Enemy tank headed your way.
Oh, damn. Goddamn it. Oh, goddamn it! Fuck! That was on the engineers till I hit X again. Motherfucker. I need to use my
tank.
I need to put this here so my scouts can go do stuff. Can't even attack the tank.
So long.
God. My tank's in like one of the worst possible positions. And this thing just doesn't. For God Alicia to come in.
Enemy sighted.
Well, I gotta take you out. Try and damn, I was hoping that one of the bullets would just be a stray shot and get him. So I need to take out this tank, which if I use Largo and Zaka would take several turns. But what? What was it hitting? Motherfucker.
My turn, okay?
Fuck you. Yeah. Die. Tanks are nothing to me. So now I'm going to pull up. Pulling up here, so those guys might try and proc to her, or, like, attack her. I'm really hoping that boss guy doesn't just come and kill Yadowice immediately.
Fire!
Nope, just hitting him from here. Okay, I can take that. So I need to take that camp this turn. Yeah, those guys aren't making it out because I have, unfortunately, Ted has his back turned, but there's no possible way. This guy might have a better shot. Oh well, that time Ted got him, or Carl. I don't know. Probably Carl, honestly. Lancer's coming up again. They just love coming up that path. Fortunately, the head of the head of ice. He got hit. Why isn't he damaged?
My turn, okay?
Okay. Are you shaming me? They're just invisible when this thing's out.
Enemy units spotted.
Whatever. I gotta kill this guy anyway. Otherwise, he'll try and kill Zaka.
Enemy okay.
You know what that means? It means it's time for me to come in here. Crouch. And then Edelweiss with mortar. Fire it like over there to blow all the shit away.
Enemy sighted.
Now, with that,
I'm going
to use Alicia. Immediately go into aim mode. I saw that he was there, and I'm going to shoot this guy in the sternum multiple times. And they did use quite a few turns asking for reinforcements from here.
My wounds are healing.
Stand. I'm gonna occupy this camp.
There goes the third camp, sir. That leaves just one. All right, we're almost there. We can do this, everyone.
Okay. So what this allows is for me to
pay attention to the enemy's position.
Not right now, because those reinforcements are going to come from over there. Gonna put Alicia right there. I need to assault this camp, but Berseria, where the thing is right there. You have any lines of fire? Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to.
Here I go.
I'm going to.
I can see your punchline from a mile away.
I'm gonna order Ted to retreat. Have him deploy up here. And. Gonna see how much damage Oscar can do with a shot. Two. Will you be able to take you out? No. How about you? Take seven shots and you're standing up. Okay, cool. So what I'm gonna do is from here. Okay, it just didn't do any damage. That's fan-fucking-tastic. See, I need the big guy to move. So, Marina, you have a shot on the sharpshooter. Let's use you. Try and take him out. Because.
That won't save you.
Stay close out there.
So, I want that guy to die. Because they'll have one less turn to deal with. And I need him dead anyway.
Sweet dreams.
So long as Big Tank doesn't kill Edelweiss right now, I'm gonna have at least something to do next turn. Okay, and those reinforcement requests cancelled. God, they have a lot of turns now.
Come in, all units! Show them what you got! All units, fire! Come in, all units! Aim carefully now!
Okay, so they're,
take them down in one shot!
So their aim and their power are boosted.
Underminer fire!
Okay. Did the Edelweiss regain health because it was sort of what word am I thinking of? It's in the base. It's in the camp. Okay. So reinforcements have arrived. I'm hoping that I admit, I'm all full because I'm in the. Gonna fire that mortar over there. Blow that stuff away. Leave these guys here. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take Ted. Climb, he's gonna go around and claim the base.
Come in.
God, Scouts can move so fucking far. Good.
If we don't hurry,
thank you.
Just hurry.
Because I need to cancel their requests for reinforcements.
I can see your punchline from a mile away.
Okay. Occupy the camp.
We've done it, sir. All Imperial camps are now in our hands.
All right. Now Jaeger can't repair damage done to that tank. Now's our chance. Everybody, concentrate fire on Jaeger's tank.
Yep. Gonna do that. That's where I had the Ragnade out. It says Ragnade S. I wonder if there's a Ragnade, like, large.
Here come the enemy tank.
I'm just gonna pull him into this outcropping. I know it's not exactly safe, because he can't go anywhere, but it's as safe as we're gonna comfortably get. Now...
Leave it to me.
I'm gonna move Zaka. Because... God... I want you to turn, little bitch tank.
How are they gonna come at us this time?
Can't go that way. Unfortunately.
Here come the enemy tank.
Okay. I'm just doing a... I'm moving Zaka up. Because...
I'll try my best.
Because I wanna...
Bangs and bruises.
Okay, cool. Because I want to be able to get behind him really quickly. Of course, Sokka's tank isn't exactly built for defense, but he should be able to take at least one blast from the big guy. What do I want to do here? Do it. Yeah. Wanted to kill him so my foot soldiers weren't in any danger. And I'm still in the camp, which is nice.
Be careful. Enemy backup may be underway.
Carl to be safe, as well as my rear end. They probably won't attack Melville. If they do, that's unfortunate. But, can't really do anything about it.
Come in, all units. Aim carefully now. Try to take them down in one shot.
So I'm hoping they don't attack Melville. If they do, then I'll need to...
Don't give him a steady target.
I'm gonna need to order the medic on him, which wouldn't be bad. God.
Show what you got. All units, fire!
Because everyone is dead, he's just using all his CP on orders. Now it looks like he's fucking running away. Okay, so now we like can't hit Melville.
Minor damage sustained.
Okay, so his back is to me. Just put the smoke in a random alleyway.
Okay. Under minor fire. Damage minimal.
So now I'm gonna need both the mechanics. Actually, no, because of the, I wanna take out this heavy tank, but.
Understood.
First things first, let's use the engineer's tool on the Edelweiss. Make sure it's at full health. And let's put him behind this table. In case it can block something. So the Edelweiss. Trying to do is I just want to kind of I want to see if like doing enough damage opens up the backside. Because I would like to take out this tank, but I have a feeling that any I'm gonna try and take out this tank, although I probably should have saved first. Damn it. Fuck. I'm an idiot. I'm a dumb. Okay, might as well just get him now with the medic. Because I plan on using two moves anyway. Where's the medic? Medic. Yeah, just get him out of there.
Alright, listen up!
See, if I was gonna do that, I should have, like, moved the Edelweiss closer, smoke grenaded so he could get up behind it, but I didn't.
Entering combat.
So, what's done is done. Move you.
Now.
I wish it would just open up where his weakness is so I could fucking hit it. Because this boss is literally just a bullet sponge as it is. You can see where it's blue. Let me just hit it there. Okay. So now you're over there, and you're coming back out. So now I can't aim at your butt. Treads.
Damage minimal.
Okay. You know what? I don't like that heavy tank being there. So what I'm gonna do is order defense boot. Okay. Before anything, gonna save. In case this goes wrong, order, defense boost,
Alicia.
Defense boosting her because even though she has the like Valkyria thing and whatnot, I still want her to not be in as much danger. All the way around. Okay, fucker.
Now.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Just take that bitch out. Now I'm actually quite curious as to. Okay, cool. That's good. As to how much damage Alicia would do to this thing.
Be careful, enemy backup may be underway.
Okay, just gonna crouch there. So I'm gonna use her again, but this time from the safety of cover. Okay. Oh, it just doesn't damage it. I guess before I just got lucky in terms of, like, my Oscar's bullet going through, but it just doesn't damage it.
Entering combat!
Orders. Damage boost. One ally's anti-tank attack power. I wonder how much this actually does boost him.
Wait for
means us surviving. Be merciless. Here we go.
Not much. Yeah, let's end that phase.
Damage minimal.
It's nice just being in a camp and regenerating health, so I don't have to depend on mechanics. Okay. It should be over this turn.
Entering combat.
Now. Okay. Like you can see the Ragnite in there.
Here we go.
I wish it was like a mechanic. Wow, it is at like one health. Let's see if Oscar can take care of it. I'm actually curious. Oh, that was a poor decision. Can you make this shot? This one in a million shot? Nope. Okay, cool. Whatever. I gave you a chance, Oscar. Wasn't really expecting anything out of it, but. He has like a magic pixel of hair. Of health. Die. I wish it was like. Oh, that was just the Lupus armor?
Not half bad.
God.
I'm impressed you got through this tank's armor. I can see how you could have bested Gregor and Selvaria. But the guts of this tank are still untouched. The real battle begins now.
Okay. I'm actually gonna try the Alicia tactic again. Because now, I understand. I didn't do a lot of damage to it, because I was hitting armor, not actual, tanky parts. Did I hit the tank at all? Or was that hitting wall? Fuck it. Okay. Procking out Rosie again to give me another turn.
Come in, all units. Keep moving around. Don't give them a steady target. Come in, all units.
God.
All units, fire!
I had misunderstood. I thought I was doing like actual damage to the tank, not just to an armor piece.
Try to take him down in one shot.
I don't understand why all tanks aren't equipped with something like that. Like, if it's so simple, if it's literally just about. Why don't you just put a metal thing around the Ragnite lock? Like, if it is that simple. God. My guns just aren't doing anything to it. Got Rosie back, so we have one more extra turn, which is nice.
Here we go.
So.
Fire!
Okay, so it does a lot of damage to it. Now, I want to kill it with Alicia. So defense boost. Her.
This is an order.
God, there have been so many orders used in this one battle. Go. This battle's taking a while. Yeah, it just doesn't do damage. That's great.
My wounds are healing.
Yeah, just doesn't take damage from any non-tank weapon. But I'm wondering if anti-tank would be capable of damaging it. Yeah! Did it. Good job, Oscar. I'm proud of you. The only person we didn't kill was the specialist guy, Ty the Immortal, who went and hid.
Operation complete. Enemy tank neutralized.
Yeah. Yep. Cool. And my phone is ringing outside again, but that doesn't matter. Because I can't really pause the cutscene. God, he's just standing outside.
General Jaeger, the battalion has almost completely evacuated, sir.
All right. Then you shall join with them at Randgreese. And tell this to His Grace. The Gallian militia are not to be underestimated.
Yes, sir. You won't be coming with us, sir?
No. I shall not be returning to the Empire again. I placed my lot on Maximilian's army as the swiftest means to reclaim Firald's sovereignty. I thought force could restore our home. That military might was the country's strength. But then I found myself fallen to the Gallian militia. That is when I realized they fight in order to protect their homes. Their families. Their dedication to this land is the strength that shall preserve Gallia. Ah, yes. Tell His Grace another thing. True strength lies not in steel and powder. Valkov and the Marmota alone will not win this war.
Sir, may the Valkyrer watch over you.
And you.
Okay, so he's a pretty cool guy. I'm just surprised that he wasn't captured, because we did just destroy his tank, like, in his face. Like, our people are the worst at capturing enemies. I'll be right back, because I want to go check on that phone call that I was getting. Sorry about that. Had to make sure I didn't miss an important call. Let's go to this. So that's going to be another cut I have to make.
All right, we've broken through Vassal.
We're in striking distance of Randgreese now.
Welcome. I'm afraid I've got some bad news. The Marmota reached the gates at Randgreese. It plowed through them and into the castle.
No, we're too late.
Damn, it just doesn't give a fuck. What are those tanks hoping to accomplish? Oh. It's gonna take a while to rebuild that stuff. Yeah, like right there. At least you could have thrown her spear through those things.
Finale. Shadow of the Valkyra.
Okay. So this is the final chapter, I'm guessing. Where's the battle? Oh, whatever, I'm sure we're gonna find that out. So let's save. And let's see. No, it's just that. So finale, Shadow of the Valkyra. So I will see you guys in the next episode, where we finish up the game, I guess? I mean, that's what makes me think that this is the whatchamacallit, last chapter, because it says finale. So I hope you all have a very nice day, and I will see you guys in the next episode.